President of Ukraine Pyotr Poroshenko has declared the date of Euromaidan beginning the national holiday. They appear to celebrate this.